The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Yeah, that's it.
What must be going through the mind of the challenger just moments away from this golden opportunity?
He had better be focused, Cole, because this is easily one of the most important matches in his career.
Looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Hey guys, this is where we find out who the better competitor truly is.
But can he knock off the champ here tonight? There's a lot of people who say he can't, but I actually kind of like his chances.
Some of WWE's greatest moments took place in this arena, and I can't help but get the feeling that we're going to add to that list with this match tonight.
What a nasty knee.
Wow, what a move. A frightening attack on the jaw.
aggressive side here.
He's just taken on so much punishment.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested.
I guess that's not the case, though.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. The challenger's taking on some offense. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Guys, he has so much pride in his game that I doubt a little offense like this will slow him down for long. Brock Lesnar is really going to work in there.
Injuries for sure. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Nicely executed. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands, though I'm not so sure I'm ready to say that.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Saxton, I like you. I want to take you on an all-expenses-paid vacation to Suplex City.
Oh, no, a pass.
Can you finish him off here?
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Oh, no.
Lesnar
This is Brock Lesnar's chance.
When this guy's on, look out.
Lightning fast reflexes. Great move.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Got the same move over and over. This is relentless.
Taken out with a Russian leg sweep. Here's the pin. Title on the line. What does it take to keep this monster down?
Brock Lesnar is down, but he ain't out yet. Powered through to survive there.
Nicely executed.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
No, a kick out for Brock Lesnar.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
And he goes down hard.
Here we go. We knew this was coming.
The challenge. He thinks he has it.
Are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Testament to grit.
Wow, I am impressed. Ain't no stopping him now.
And there's his speed paying off.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
He might have it.
Larry! Here's his moment, Michael.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two! New champ, no!
Can you believe this?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
The title is slipping away here.
Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
The Brock lock, say adios. This one is over. Brock Lesnar, it's time to fire. Get your t-shirts ready. Suplex City.
Full effect.
Suplex City. That should do it.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Thank you.
impressive pinfall victory.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.
Check out our t-shirts at our merch store. The link is down below.